Hi, do you know me? You don't know me. That's why I carry this. I have a new record, Benatar, live from Earth.
Album Flash presents Pat Benatar.
I think we've always wanted to make a live record, and this year we finally got the chance to do it. Say that if you could just make the record after you do the tour, it would be so great, because by that time you can do it in your sleep and you find all the little nuances to every syllable of a word. That a live record gives people who would normally not be able to see you in concert the opportunity to experience the excitement that happens live. A song, when it's recorded, is in such an infancy, you know, stage. And then by the time the tour is over, it finally gets to the potential of, you know, what it was ever going to be. I think the songs and the arrangements and just overall performance of the songs are so different live. Neil and I are partners musically as well as personally, and we have a great respect for each other, and I think it really comes together when we're performing on stage. The HBO special captures what, in my mind, happens live. All the excitement, all the great moments that happen like this in the concert, and the energy, and the lack of energy, that all the things, all the little things that happen live, all the interplay between band members and things, crew members, everything, they got it. I mean, it's just there. Everything we do as a band is a team effort. We've been together so many years that there's kind of an unspoken code between us on stage. I think it's that interplay that makes it happen for us night after night. It's not just a filming of a concert. It is what I see from my perspective turned around so that now you can see from my perspective. I think that it's definitely harder to be vulnerable on stage. It's much easier to be, you know, strong and belligerent and whatever it is, that kind of thing. It, you know, it puts that little edge up, you know. But what happens is that the audience disarms you. They strip away your defenses. And I think that's when it really begins to work. Once you get out there, you forget everything except what you have to do and the response and everything that happens between you and the audience. I don't think I ever was once thinking about, oh God, we're recording and, you know, you have to do it really great. I don't think we ever, anybody in the band paid attention to it. You just went for it and, you know, hopefully you got it. We recorded enough dates so that somewhere in there we knew that we would have a live record. I really love playing in front of huge audiences. There is nothing to compare with the excitement and the energy and everything that happens when you're with that many people in a room. Between the on-stage performance and the performance that happens in the studio is that it's much more spontaneous and it's really, it has a lot more of an edge to it.